That ball is gone. The first home run of the year for Brandon Belt.